I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is Father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered. A story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley far away from the war. For weeks I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
I believe we haven't met before. Have a nice day.
Welcome, you traveler!
I can't say it by
Be
I
safe!
I can't say a good word.
Hello, traveler. Good luck. Have you ever done any quest for the king?
It's Gostovia, not Ghostovia. Nice to see a new face. Have a nice day.
something hypnotizing about that fire. I heard that you started your own village. Keep at it. The beginnings are always the hardest.
Where are all the good men gone?
You know, I'm something of a village head myself. Work for food and water and some firewood and a roof over my head, of course. Damn, am I too demanding? There was this guy in the tavern who called himself Sparrow. Sorry, Captain Sparrow. I'm pretty sure he stole my money.
Thank you. even when there was just a light breeze.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I knew it wasn't fresh. I think I'll throw up.